You have some questions with the bottom tape. In this step, you'll peel back about 5 inches of the bottom tape on the angled end of the molding. Do not remove the whole strip at this time. The reason for this is if you remove the whole strip, it will stick to the wall before you get the molding positioned properly.